Hey everybody, it's me again. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. In the last episode, we just, we were doing some side questing, and we got out of her container. I mean, another heart piece. And we need two more in order to, let's see. I got an idea. There's one more. For bidding. You have to make the highest bid in order to own. Like I remember when Ocarina of Time went, when we did the Fung Chu Bowling Alley, I actually never suspected the heart piece being prized first, and I was like, what the heck? Usually it'll be like the fourth time I get that. I ran out the first floor of this mansion in order to own my brand early edition. This tonight's edition is about to begin on me and ever. It's called auction. Yes. First, let me in. Guess who the name is Gummy. There, 66. Me. And time, 5:16. Time is running out, dear friends. Thank you.
actually didn't care about the heart piece. See what I left off with. 727. They call me a scoundrel. Got 20 rupees. Hey, look, there's treasure.